cartons of expired milk. Police have confiscated 47 cartons of expired milk in Jara Soma. Harinyang was in Jara Soma and Siri.
To be a common attitude of of shopkeepers in the Gambia. The Gambian police force has disclosed that the police officers in Jara Soma have seized 47 cartons of powdered milk on scene. These powdered milk are suspected to be expired. This was done in Jara Soma, and the body responsible for food safety and securities will start raiding shopkeepers. According to the police reporter, these suspected expired of powdered milk were to a Lebanese shopkeeper by a Gambian. This Gambian is alleged to have tampered with the expired date to create confusion. The National Food Safety officials in Lower River Region are said to be notified. As the case is under their jurisdiction, police have handed over the case of selling expired commodities. The officials are currently working with police to further.
A family in Bacol lost their
on two orders. The accused persons are charged with manslaughter and exposing a child to danger. It could be recalled that during the hearing of the application, the Defense Council of Sina Mumbai
many National Assembly members raised their concern as to the proposal of new budget proposed by the government. The 2023 budget put aside $40 million for senior government officials and their families. This was proposed to be allocated for senior government officials to seek overseas medical treatment when needed. This sound and ring in the ears of many Gambians. Many Gambians observed the proposal as unfair, as poor people have no proper medical care, only waiting for death. $40 million is allocated for senior government officials, basically for treatment, reveals the weakness and injustice of the government.
During the sitting preceding over this bill,
many National Assembly